안녕하세요, 여러분. 김지은입니다. 환영합니다. As you all know that I'm currently in my summer holiday and a colleague suggested to me why don't I start sharing about Korean language or that I know as a beginner speaker. So I turned to a YouTube channel, a Korean YouTuber. He was sharing like only a word a day, like it's only 1 minute, 50 seconds, 2 minute video, just to teach how to say it in Korean. That's why I'm thinking, because I'm in my summer holiday, so why don't I start doing the same thing? Sharing is caring, isn't it? So yeah, so I'm going to start 1 word a day. So my goal is to have 10 videos on 1 word a day during my summer holidays. So hopefully I'll be able to record all 10 videos. That's my goal. So the first word of the day is미안해요, 미안해요. And then instead of teaching words that are totally new or like unfamiliar to the Korean lovers, like Korean drama and Korean music lovers, I would just like to teach how to pronounce it correctly. Like instead, sometimes we thought that it's like bo bo like that, or like mo mo like that, but I would discuss in a little bit in detail like the spelling in Korean, how to pronounce it correctly, and how do we use it in simple sentences. So today our first word is 미안해요, 미안해요. I think lots of people know this. Ni sebenarnya maksud dia adalah sorry, like sorry. Miane, mian, mianeo. Okay. So mianeo. Sometimes we listen like bianeo, b, like, tapi sebenarnya dia adalah and then it's not really m, it's like in the middle of m and b, mianeo. Okay, and just a reminder and disclaimer, I'm not really like the best in Korean or anything. I'm just sharing, okay? I might make mistakes as well. So, but from what I know, it's mianeo. So, if you're talking to your friends, if you're talking to like someone close to you, so you can use mianeo. Or like in another level, you can say 죄송합니다. 죄송합니다. Like someone older, you can say 죄송합니다. But for our class, we are going to